new border law is concerned, I think our MEA has made it abundantly clear that this law will have no bearing on our bilateral relations and that we do not accept it as such. We have many other agreements and protocols which predate this new law which they have passed, and any law as such which does not have which is not binding on other countries and which is not legally tenable and is not in keeping with the agreements that we have had in the past obviously cannot be binding on us. So as the military ramifications are concerned, we are still looking into that aspect, but should there be any military